Yes, he's gotta stop because you know we're working hard to support our family. So why don't they go find a job to support their own family instead of go and kill people and damage family to get the money, you know? That's wrong. I've been married to him for 17 years and he's such a nice guy. I don't know why they do that to him.